tell you about my very favorite memory. My Favorite Memory by Emily Elizabeth Howard. My favorite memory starts back when I was just a little girl, living in an apartment building in the city. Back then, I didn't have a dog, but I wanted one more than anything in the whole world. Some